It was very good.
Has no access to broadband. So you can say, okay, the space is here, so we have a lot of opportunities to shorten ROI, to improve the investment efficiency by enhancing ICT investment by 20%. Will make a contribution to GDP by 1%.